We've asked Rabbi Brett and Pastor Ken to come and close us out.
Yeah, I
have
a question before you do that.
Yes, sir. Ask me.
I lost my brother a few years ago. He lost his life on the west side of Indianapolis.
What was his name?
Kenny Valentine. He was right over there on Tiffin Concord. He was the first
hop. My name is Rabbi Brett Krichiver, Indianapolis Hebrew Congregation.
I ain't heard not one piece of evidence.
Well, I'm here for one reason only.
Two people died in
our job to stand with you. The Jewish community stands with our African American brothers and sisters and to say, this will not stand.
I guess this was some kind
if
of
one of us is threatened, if one of our groups feels like we cannot leave our home safely, that we're worried
so
about
really
the future of our children,
about, you know, anything
if one of us
brother,
is afraid, then we are all afraid.
I don't even understand it. It's a thing like people saying,
I am here because I know that I don't understand.
I don't even have no
response. I'm here because as a white man, I don't understand what it is to go out of my door and to feel that kind of fear. But I know because the Jewish story informs me, reminds me, that we have all of us been slaves. And that we are on the road to freedom. The Christian holiday of Pentecost coincides with the Jewish festival of Shavuot, which just occurred a few days ago. That is our commemoration of the moment that we stood as a people at the foot of Mount Sinai. When we were just barely free from slavery ourselves, we stood at the foot of that mountain, we looked at the top of the mountain, and we were afraid. But God called to us to create a better society, not only for the Jewish people, not only for Christians, not only for Muslims, but for all of God's children. I stand here today at the foot of that mountain, moving in my own way towards liberation and freedom, and I long for the day that my brother, Reverend Martin Luther King Jr.'s dream of standing at the top of that mountain might be realized. That is what I'm doing here today. The Jewish people stand with you, and it is our privilege, it is our honor to fight this fight with you.